Where I have the greatest impact on Stigma is when I'm walking down the street and I'm checking my own thinking, seeing if I've got a bias coming on and whether I'm judging people without compassion. It's my personal individual actions that are going to make a change in my life, for me, and for the community that's directly in front of me. I think you can do the same thing. That's how we're going to make a difference here in Canada. Will you join us?